Next tournament is Gommel.
Yeah, I've been on quite the tournament break. But once things start going again, it's going to be pretty intense, so it's probably for good reason. It is just way too bright in here, I guess, right? You think that was a clip? I don't know if that was a clip. My hands are like so. I'm not sure if I just haven't played in a while or if like I was messing up the popgun cancels. I think it's getting better. I think so. Like working out differently and taking days off of Smash even though I don't want to, because there's so many things like that I recently learned that I'm not perfect at. So when I play, it's really frustrating because I mess up like a decent chunk of what I want to do. But, I mean, hopefully it'll be natural soon enough. It's like almost there. It's almost there. And with Sephiroth, it's not as like in your face with like what I'm trying to learn. But I think some of the stuff I've been working on is actually working out pretty well. I'm like finding a balance of some new and old stuff. Sometimes I also just do like the tech I want to practice just to do it. So I'll literally like do it into a move and like get hit, and that doesn't upset me nearly as much as like messing it up. Like if I die or lose or get hit for like practicing something new, like so be it, as long as I can execute it, you know. There are some moments where I was like really doing it very purposefully, so that's good, and it felt like things were coming together. But I was doing well with the wall jump popgun. I usually don't do that one that well. I think I messed it up once or twice, but
Okay.